Smartsheet connectors and integrations enable powerful collaboration capabilities by automatically synchronizing data across critical business platforms. In this video, we will highlight some of our most popular connectors and integrations that can get data moving between Smartsheet and the systems you use. Connectors and integrations are two distinct features that Smartsheet offers. Connectors allow data to transfer bidirectionally between Smartsheet and another system. Integrations focus on bringing certain Smartsheet capabilities into another service or vice versa. First, let's take a deeper look at connectors. With connectors, data automatically syncs across platforms to ensure all stakeholders are viewing the most up-to-date information. Smartsheet offers a few connectors, including Jira and Salesforce. The Smartsheet Jira connector provides visibility into IT and software development projects being tracked in Jira. With the connector, issues are automatically synchronized whether edited in Smartsheet or Jira, ensuring every record is up to date. Using the connector, you can create new Jira issues such as stories, tasks, or bugs in either Smartsheet or Jira. You can edit Jira information from inside Smartsheet. And you can track metrics, create automations, and chart within Smartsheet. The Smartsheet Salesforce connector allows users to gain valuable insights from your sales data and drive the execution of work across teams. This connector empowers you to automate and streamline various business processes, such as handoffs between sales and professional services, pipeline review, commission calculations, and territory management. Using the Salesforce connector, you can create new Salesforce records in either platform, edit Salesforce information from inside Smartsheet, and track metrics, create automations, and lastly, chart within Smartsheet. Now let's take a look at the wide range of Smartsheet integrations. Integrations focus on bringing certain Smartsheet capabilities into another service or vice versa. Here you can see some of the most popular of the 100+ integrations available. For communication, setting up an integration with a messaging app such as Microsoft Teams integrates the Smartsheet notification features with the messaging app. Collaboration integrations enable users to access Smartsheet's built-in collaboration features alongside Adobe, Creative Cloud, and digital asset management tools. Integrations can also connect Smartsheet with other enterprise systems. You can visualize Smartsheet data in other platforms, such as Tableau. You can also pull in Tableau and Power BI charts into Smartsheet dashboards and work apps. Security integrations help to keep your data protected. If your IT team is already leveraging a system like Okta to manage users, you can use directory integrations to manage your Smartsheet users. Finally, automation integrations can be paired with Smartsheet Control Center to facilitate complex business processes such as project and services delivery. This allows for automatic creation of project assets when opportunities are closed. Check out the Connectors and Integrations Smartsheet page to view a list of all connectors and integrations, as well as the learning track for additional information on how to get started.